cannon on the museum during the battle. It gives you an idea how much of a battle it would mean. Also remember that during those days, if you put one of these super forts in the Pacific, chances of survival were practically zero. The reason is we had no helicopters back in those days, and the Japanese owned this part of the Pacific. This is over in their area. Because here's Japan, Okinawa was here, that was theirs, and here's the Marianas. And the closest thing we had was Saipan and Kenya. Okay, if you...